I'm blazing a joint, cause it seems a lot of times I'm at my best after some indica or a bowl of cess. I'm creating, multiplying, big time supplying enough bud to keep the whole party high on. I might get ill, roll an eighth and one hooter, park my Benz, go jet out on my scooter, bail to the coast, take a hell of a scope, twist up a big bomber of the serious dope, smoke it down to the nub, use my roach clip, so much damn resin, it's starting to drip. It ain't harmful like heroin, it's also cheaper. That's why I'm glad, homeboy, that I when you ain't got no weed, it's easy about the time you really you need to get high, get full, you know, get blasted. You be saying that high, it really lasted. Rolling around, trying not to get popped by the boys, the pigs, the rollers, the cops. Pulling up to one spot to see what they all about. Suckers nodding their head, telling you they all out. You go back to the crib, pick up the telephone. You tried everybody, so I guess you're gonna tone. Cause I can buy an OC or go buy a dime. I can pay cash for it or I can get it on time. It really makes no difference as long as I get lit. Roll it in my zigzag and take a big bong hit. Cause after the buzz, my rhymes start flowing. Never get shorter, they always going. I'm maxing, relaxing, but never taxing. No need for you to keep on asking if it is it. If the shit is the shit, cause when it comes to smoking cheap, you know my shit is legit. You're the student, and I'm the teacher. I'm not a minister or reverend, I'm not preaching, so excuse me while I call time, cause I'ma take a few hits in the middle of its rhyme.
Diva, got that. Diva, Diva, got that Diva. Diva,
oh, you know it, baby.
Got that Diva. Diva, Diva, got that Diva.
One day I was cooling with my homeboy Seal, chill, getting fucked up in his Coupe de Ville. Still, I wasn't too high to know what I was doing. Went to the store, cop some more brewing, came back to the car, tried to be a winner, rolled up on my roaches, barely made a penner. I wasn't upset, I had more at the house, but I was saving it for later when I get with my spouse. Now we're together, blazing the cheaper. He does things to me, as if he can't believe her. I'm not talking geeky or nothing obscene, but it's not too far off, if you know what I mean. She'll take me upstairs, lay me down in the bed, pull off the feeler shorts and start giving me his head. If I'm the bull, yo, I do the same. She must love it, she ain't never complained. No moaning, kicking, a lot of screaming. I work it so hard and she starts steaming. You know how it is, after a couple of wooers, she my subject and I am the ruler. She's my freak, y'all, but she's no skeezer. And one thing for sure, the girls always
got that Diva.
Always got it in the hand. I had the hydroponic, but that high was fine. I had two joints, one for me and my homie. After half the stove, he didn't even know me. His eyes were so tight, they was hell of a red. He could barely hold them up, they was heavy as lead. I went by, he said, "Lo, I'm kinda hungry." I said, "Oh shit, this brother got the munchies." Got off my couch, put my Gucci's on my feet, went to 7-Eleven, and was riding the street. I ordered everything edible,
off the shelf. He thought it was shan, I ate it all myself. Then we got it to the car, headed north or south. Just needed a drink, I had cotton mouth. We had so much food, didn't know where to start. At the Häagen-Dazs, or Kellogg Pop-Tarts. Big bags of chips, gallons of dip. Took me a week to get the taste off my lips. I ate so much, miserable as how I felt. Almost busted out my pants, had me loosen my belt. Kicking after two, watching none better than, you know, the king of late night. Yeah, Dave Letterman, not too hilarious. Joke's kinda plain, but everything is funny when you're smoking. Mary Jane.